The question is, a watch when sold at a profit of 6% yields 870 more. Then what is the then when it is sold at a loss of 6%, find the CP. So you are asked here, find CP. So let the CP of watch be X. So SP at 6%, SP at 6% profit, SP is equal to CP, CP into 100 plus profit percent divided by 100. CP is SP is equal to CP into 100 plus profit percent divided by 100. So it will be X into 100 plus 6 by 100. So it is 100 6x by 100 rupees. Now SP at 6% loss. SP at 6% loss is equal to CP into 100 minus loss percent divided by 100, and that is X into 100 minus 6 divided by 100, and it is 94X divided by 100. According to question, this difference is 870. So which one is greater? 10 according to ATQ, 106x by 100 minus 94x by 100 is equal to 870. So when you will solve it, it will be 100. 106 minus 94 into x is equal to 870. So 106, 6 minus 4, that is 2. 6 minus 4, that is 2. 10 minus 9, that is 1. 12x is equal to 870 into 100. So x is equal to 870 into 100 divided by 12.
7250
is the CP. Rupees will be the CP. So CP is equal to rupees 7250,
and this is the answer.